My parents were the first ones to teach me about the power of yes. One night, they took me into the kitchen and they threw me on the ground. And I experienced pain after pain. I looked up at them. I started to laugh. All I could say was, yes. It takes courage. Courage to own your sin. To etch it onto your flesh and carry its burden. So who wants to go first?